Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up.
Where's the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
The smuggler, he's in here.
Killed Ethan.
What?
Ethan's dead.
We got a man down. The smugglers escaped.
Locate the target and eliminate him. We'll search the other floors.
Yes, sir. Search the floor. Find that smuggler and shoot him on sight.
What's that?
Over there?
He's gone. Spread out!
You see him?
You smuggler.
It's you, asshole.
What? What is it? What you got?
I don't know. There's nothing fucking here.
Smugglers in here! Go! I got you covered!
Got it!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Spread out.
Searching out here. Check over there.
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it. Let's check it out.
Anything?
Nah, I don't see shit.
Oh my God.
Don't move them!
It's gone. Let's keep searching.
You got any surprises for me?
Huh?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, let's go.
That's gotta be...
Is he over there?
He's gone.
Down this way. Stay alert.
Hey. Come on down there. I got visions from the smuggler.
Get this dude!
go.
He's over here! By the door! Asshole!
That should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here?
I won't let you take her. This is...
No!
Shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
He's carrying her toward pediatrics. Get up here, now!
Shit!
He's over here!
I'm getting you out of here, girl. I got you.
Cover the exit.
I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
You got nowhere to go.
Go around to the other side!
Rook. Rook. We're gonna get through this.
This is your last chance. Drop her. Now.
I got you.
I got her in my flight.
I said get back!
Hold your fire!
Hey,
come on,
stop!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.